Today, Governor Abbott announced that more than 1 million names have been removed from voter rolls in the last 3 years. According to the governor, more than 6,500 non-citizens were on that list, which is less than 1% of the total. Among them, at least 1,900 have a voter history. The governor says those names are being turned over to the state attorney general for investigation.